Earl ain't a caprona pawn. There you go. She's about to get actually cocoa bread. Mm-hmm. What is cocoa bread? I run out of a prank for now. So, hi there, Patty. And tell her, say, oh, me eat it off. And you see the sheet off, but what am I cake? I never left none for me. So, I'm fine. You know what? I wonder if she's gonna go in her bag first. We could hide it in her bag.
I don't
you said she probably going to her back first.
Yeah,
no, sometimes I say, you know, you see, you hide something in times, you have to hide things in front of their face. So, mm-hmm. So I put her bread left in the bag. And plus, I put the bag when I eat out and done the packet, left it in there. Mm-hmm. So, we'll go see.
Never boss if I am done. Come on, ready.
Come party.
You're gonna it's not me drinking it, people.
The food is on the back.
Alright, well, that's it. Yeah, that's one thing
I know. Man,
something
now.
Wow. Alright. No, you really eat the patty?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell some more grandmas to eat two of them.
Don't blame me.
What do you want me to do? I never tell you, you should just buy an next party.
You come here to buy the party.
I'll be a crate.
Come ready.
You ready? Why you not get on one?
Ready.
You ready?
Come here.
You get juice at least, though.
Yeah, you're not a fan. I'm hungry.
That was a good prank though. I thought that was a prank. Should I see your face?